Okay, so actually you get to hold this because I'm going to sit back a little bit.
B.
Yes, B. Good. Now what is that one? Treble clef. I'm going to step back.
See?
Let me see. So look at this.
See?
Do you see how it's 1, 2, 3, fourth space. So what's the fourth space?
E.
Yeah, exactly. So play it. Play the E that it is. Nice. Okay. What? Oh, yeah. Oh, wait. Oh. Oh.
That's good. There.
There we go. Okay. What is that? So lowest line.
G.
Yep. And play it. Good. Yep. Space number
three.
Yep, and play it. Perfect.
C.
C. Nice.
Upside down.
Yeah, that was upside down. What's that?
First line?
Yeah, first. Space.
Space. F.
F. Perfect. Hello, Miss Taylor. What you doing? So, oh yeah, back in space number three. Good.
Okay.
Oh, so this one's a little, oh, good. B, because it sits on the lines. Yep, you're right. Oh, another gap. Nope. Nice, Connor. Wow. Tough. Wow, I didn't have to say anything.
Yep.
Good job. Line number. Yep, you're good, yep.
G.
Yep. Boom, right there.
E.
Wow, that was fast.
Male C.
Male C. Good.
But,
yeah, you're right.
There's different kinds. There's two different kinds.
Yeah, there's one that's closer to the treble clef, which is right hand. And then, exactly. Mm-hmm. They're the same note. The one that I write for the left hand, the one for the right hand, but one's closer to the bass clef and one's higher towards the treble clef. What is that one? Third line note, treble clef.
B.
B. Play it. Boom, just like that.
Three.
Yeah, third space. E, good, play it. Nice.
A.
A, that was fast. Just like that. See, that's the one. It's the same one, but closer to the base.
I just press it more on that side.
Good, yeah. Good job.
G.
G. I think like two or three more.
Two.
Two more.
A.
A. Go ahead, play it. Good. And last, yeah, give me five. How old are you?
Seven.
Seven. And how many times have we done this?
This is your second time.
Exactly. How crazy is that?